Intel PD has released a photo of a car they believe was involved in a hit and run. They say someone driving a tan or gold Jeep Liberty, like the one in this photo, three last Monday on Southwest 20th Avenue near Forest Park. They say the Jeep should have damage on its front passenger side.